What is up, everybody? It is your boy Exile here, and today we are going to be playing Sonic Generations. And the cool thing about it is how it celebrates all of Sonic's history by revisiting levels from past Sonic games and even bringing back classic Sonic. So, yeah, let's just get right into it. Oh, I see they're doing the colors thing and not starting with the cutscene. Alright, here we go, Green Hill Zone. Again, the level that started it all, and of course we're gonna start this game with it. I remember back when this game first came out and everyone was just absolutely excited to see Green Hill Zone and Classic Sonic back again, even though everyone's pretty much gotten tired of them reusing levels in Sonic games, but this was the first time they ever did something like this, so it was pretty cool seeing. And there we go, there's the goalpost. Look at that precious smile. Whoa, what is that? Is that the lean monster? No, Sonic, don't do it. Drugs are no good.
That's no good.
Hey guys, what's going on? You having a party or something?
He really forgot his own birthday.
Surprise!
Aw, you guys.
So Sonic is 16 now, right?
Yes, but actually no.
Happy birthday, Sonic. Hope you like this.
Oh, he just grabbed that without taking his gloves off. What? No, not the food. Not the chili dog. You fuck.
What? Sonic, what's that?
He's about to be fucking dead.
Not cool!
That's his genuine reaction to his friends being killed. Sonic the Hedgehog has died.
Where am I?
We're in the Shadow Realm. Now it's modern Green Hill Zone. Let's go bash. This game really combined the best of Sonic with both modern and classic gameplay. Even though it is kind of weird how modern Sonic still has 2D, even though that's sort of a classic Sonic score. And I absolutely love how they remixed the old classic music to make it sound a lot more modern. Ooh, big ass fish coming in. Oh, and I love the new trick system. Oh, look at that swag. Unleash may have started the boost gameplay, but Generations definitely mastered it. Why does Tails look like he just shit himself?
Is it me, or is that place we were just in awfully familiar?
Sonic, you have amnesia, dude.
Not to me. Hey, Sonic, I saw something over there in the distance. Like buildings, but they look weird.
That might be a good place to check out. I'll be back soon.
We're not coming back. Aw, dude, I love the modern version of this level. Watch me style on these fools.
Oh, you're going so fucking fast!
Oh yeah, Kool-Aid slide. Classic Sonic doesn't feel as good as he did in the old games, but he's still pretty fun.
This is fine.
Holy shit, everything's on fucking fire. This game is just too much heat. Sky Sanctuary Zone, the last classic level. Oh, that's so cool. Even the death egg is in the background. It is actually so cool how these older levels were just completely reimagined to fit the modern day graphics. Oh, this looks so sick! This looks beautiful! It is insane how good this game still looks to this day. I can really see why people might call this game the best Sonic game. Mind the challenges in this game, but it does kind of feel like padding how you have to play them just to fight the bosses. Is that classic Metal Sonic?
It's the cutest fucking thing I've ever seen in my entire life.
He's so tiny.
Now I'm gonna kick your little ass.
Oh, I love this game's remix of the song. It bops so damn hard. Come on, Metal, you've tried this already. You don't got anything new to throw at us? What is he doing? Broken, so I'm just gonna let him power up? Oh shit, okay, okay, that is not good. Please stop. What's that noise?
You're fucking dead.
Oh shit, dude, chill. Calm down. Please work, please work, please work, please work.
I'm fucking dead, dude. I'm fucking dead, dude. I'm fucking dead.
Oh shit. Oh, he fucking blew up. Absolutely styled on, Metal. Here we go, we got all three keys. Now let's fight. Question mark, question mark, question mark.
Hmm?
Oh, look, Sonic. That's your alternate. I just noticed how chubby classic Sonic was. Little man used to play off the chili dogs.
Take a good look at yourself, Sonic.
Dr. Eggman!
Oh, they're playing his SA2 theme.
It's the last look you'll get before I close your eyes forever.
This thing will go so hard.
Another Sonic? What? Wait a second!
Did he just lose to his past self? Oh, that's a Death Egg! You know what that means? Yes, sir! We're fighting the Death Egg Robot, and it looks just as goofy as ever.
I will blast you!
Nope, not today. Is that so? Bring that ass here, boy. Whoa, where did all of this shit come from? Here, right here?
Fuck me right in the
air! Right, get baited. Wow, how did I miss that? Got you now. Let's hit his bald ass head. Easy game. The lead monster again.
No! No! Sonic! Save me!
What's the magic word? Oh, well, he's dead. Classic Sonic's like,
good riddance.
I can't believe there's two of me.
I think I figured it out. Doubles of us, places and enemies from our past. We're traveling through time and space.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlocks. All right, now it's time for the adventure era. And heroes. Alright, here we go. Speed Highway.
Get out of the way!
Watch out. Hedgehog going through.
I'm just a nigga with a rocket launcher.
Stroke it right here.
Up and down and all around.
He did it, they all!
Holy shit! You're so fast!
Oh yeah, here we go. Man, this level never gets old. City Escape is truly a classic. Let's go for this. Sick ass area. This level is a fucking masterpiece. Whoa, what the fuck?
Yo!
Skateboard 2! This is fucking awesome.
Get away from me!
Seaside healing time. It's time to get wet.
Let's blast through with Sonic speed!
The shortcut here. Let's fucking do this. Man, this game looks really good. I mean, not as much as Unleashed, but they did a much better job at optimizing it. Man, this music is bringing back so much nostalgia. Let's fucking go! They brought this thing back. Why does this always happen? Oh, hey, Shadow. What are you doing here? Okay. Why is he so hostile? Careful there, Shadow. Your Vegeta's showing. Oh, that's so sick. That is a sick SA2 reference. Get back, loser. I'm gonna style on you real quick. Oh wait, that just slowed me down, no! Wait, what are we even chasing?
What is that?
No, get back! It's mine! That's my bullshit power-up!
What the
fuck? He's going sickle mode now. Oh, and his power-up theme is live and learn. That's fucking peak. You fucked up, Shadow.
Yo! Yo, holy shit, he dead!
Oh shit, I think we killed him. Getting a nade on. Oh, I know what this is. It's perfect chaos, baby. So apparently this is how he was supposed to look all along, but I'm gonna be honest, I think he looks cooler in the Adventure 1. It is really cool how we're fighting him as base Sonic, though. It just kind of shows how Sonic really is getting stronger as time passes by. That's right. I don't need to be yellow to beat you this time. Taste my blue balls.
Close my eyes and feel good. Now let's see what I've gotta do. Gotta open your heart, dude.
Alright, now it's time for the modern era. Alright, Sonic, welcome to your future. Yep, there it is. I really do like how they chose to not ignore Sonic 06 and put Crisis City in this game, though. They put some respect on 06's name. Alright, my name's Sonic. We're back in Ohio.
No.
Shit!
We'll be going with you.
There it is.
Fight!
Wait, what? Where is it going? Oh, damn, he just went straight through a fire tornado. Gotcha, now you control his butt. Okay, yep, it wouldn't be an 06 hole without one death. Fuck me. Oh yeah, best Sonic level.
Yo! Ah!
Come up in the spot looking extra fly. What if they you down? You gon' touch the sky. You gon' touch the sky, baby girl. Testify. Come up in the spot looking extra fly. What if they you down? You gon' touch the sky.
Yo, I'm running through these halls like Drano. I got that devilish.
No.
We party up. Yeah, that's the crew that I'm repping. On a rise to the top. No way that our Zeppelin.
This game is a fucking masterpiece. Alright, last level, Planet Wisp. It is really weird having only put one Wisp in this, and it's just Spike. Somehow, I think this version of Planet Wisp is, somehow, more prettier than the original version. And for some reason, Modern Sonic only gets Rocket. Such a weird choice. I just realized, Sonic Colors is basically Sonic CD 2, but with items. Just like the Colors version, this level is mostly 2D. What the fuck? Yep, this level sucks. Oh shit, we might not make it.
Rocket!
Silver, what are you doing here? Sonic, is that really you, or are you some kind of fake sent for the Chaos Emeralds? How did you even come to that conclusion?
Nani?
Oh shit, that was- damn, those were some moves! Oh shit, that was fucking sick! Alright, Silver, let's do this. Just don't chain grab me into oblivion again. You know, Silver's boss music is actually pretty good when he's not just yelling,
"It's no use! Give up!"
No, sir.
Okay,
I should have gotten hit there. I'm coming for you, Silver. There's no glitches in this game to save you now. You're wrecked. Oh shit. No, I'm so close! Oh, you're so lucky I ran out of boost.
Planetary devastation!
Oh shit.
Meteor smash!
Oh my god, why does that sound so cool? Oh yeah, we are so fucked. Oh wait, no. We got him? He's fucking dead! Got him. Oh, I know that boss music from anywhere. It's the Egg Dragoon. Oh, I just realized it's the first time we're seeing modern Eggman in this game. Whoa, what do you mean by that? Ooh, that looks sick. We are dodging everything. We are ultra instant Sonic right now. We are doing some ultra moves. Come on, Eggman. All this time and he's still making weak spots for me to hit.
Hey, this!
Oh, that was fucking close. Holy shit. There you go.
Not bad!
You said that twice, retard. Ooh, there you go. We got him. I really wish that went through him.
I can't believe this! I was supposed to beat you this time!
Why?
Ah, I'm sorry. I didn't get that memo. I beat you every time! No, seriously. We beat this guy every time. It's like it's our job or something.
Wow, they really like that joke, huh?
See? He was kidnapped! This is getting stranger all the time.
They just didn't react to that. The fuck? Alright, we got all the keys and all the Chaos Emeralds. Now it's time to enter the final boss.
Okay, whatever you are. If you want to avoid an embarrassing beatdown, you better give up now.
You're not in a position to demand anything, you nasty little pincushion.
Eggman, but how?
You really had any doubt?
He had a little help.
Why does he look so weird?
Dr. Robotnik!
Nobody calls me that anymore. If you would be so kind as to explain, gentleman genius Dr. Eggman from the future. It will be my pleasure, most excellent and efficacious Dr. Eggman of the past. After my most recent setback,
oh,
I stumbled upon the primordial form of this unique creation. It could erase time and space. I then had the brilliant idea to use my discovery to undo my previous defeats.
Wait, so this thing was just floating around in space?
In order to perfect it, I needed the help of somebody as smart as I am. The only person that smart is me. Oh, you are too kind, my dear future self. And I was happy to help.
But the more your monster tears through time, the more damage you do to the world.
The world? I'm going to own the world when I'm finished with Sonic.
Man, my Pollock is such a fucking treasure, man. His Eggman voice is just legendary.
Wow. Will I really get that crazy? We'll see who's crazy after I destroy both Sonics. Forever. You mean after we destroy them? Less arguing, more destroying.
Destroy me? You and what mustache? I beat you all the time by myself, and now there's two of me.
Then I'll have twice as much fun defeating you.
Wow, they got destroyed so easily. They got flattened like pancakes.
That was just to soften you up. Now it's time to meet your doom. Come on, Sonic! Smack him!
Where did they come from?
Not you! You've got this, Sonic.
You can win, Sonic.
Shadow, how about you help?
Who are they? They are insignificant. You've got the power,
you're
Sonic.
You too.
Focus your spirit.
We're with you guys. I believe in you, Sonic.
Don't give in, Sonic.
I know you can do this, Sonic.
No, fucking
you can
help
win,
him.
Sonic. You always do.
Dude, Sonic just got like a band of dick riders. They don't do anything. They just cheer for him. This is fucking sad.
Time to scramble some Eggman, Super Sonic style!
Please don't ever say that again. Man, Roger Craig Smith Sonic can get really cringy sometimes. Alright, let's go. We're fighting the Time Eater. Wait, how does this work, actually? I think we're doing it. Does switching to Classic Sonic even do anything? We're just in 2D now.
Okay,
I get it. That's a homing shot. I can see that.
It looks like a homing shot!
I get it. Please, shut up now.
It looks like a homing shot!
Shut the fuck up! Shut up! These guys are annoying. Wow, how does this game have, like, the worst final boss in the entire series? Okay, here we go. I think we're doing it now, I guess. Yay, we beat it. Let's go. Yay, the chili dog.
I'll admit, you weren't half bad, Sonic.
Half bad? Are you kidding? He was all great.
Oh, he got fucked. What the hell?
It was great teaming up with you. Hope you learned a few tricks that'll help you out in the future. I mean, the past. You know what I mean.
English, motherfucker! Do you speak it?
Oh, he did it. Kind of.
There's our ride.
Okay, so yeah, this definitely fucks up the timeline.
Hey, Sonic! Enjoy your future! It's gonna be great!
Don't overhype it, Sonic. We both know what happens. Okay, well that was Sonic Generations. It's definitely one of the better modern Sonic games. And yeah, I had a blast playing this game. And yeah, join me next time for when we play at Sonic Lost World. Yeah, that game. But yeah, I hope you all enjoyed, and yeah, see you later.